Hey everybody.
Hey.
Welcome to First Time Trying.
So today, it's my turn. So I'm gifting my husband with a snack to try. Hold on.
I'm kind of excited and nervous.
Me too. Okay.
It's like Christmas.
Now you know how I felt last week. What's it feel like?
It feels cold and wet. Crunchy, but lumpy. I feel like
almost
I don't want to be touching it anymore. Like I should put my hands off. It's gross. Ooh, oysters?
No, read the package.
Barnacles or something?
No, read the
apple
package.
Apple snails, what the?
Apple snail meat.
Ugh.
Apple snail meat. There's the Asian market that I went to. I wanted to get something that I haven't tried either.
Wow, wild caught?
Now we have had
ingredients.
Snails. Didn't we have escargot on our cruise?
We did have snails.
But not apple snails. Now, I have a little bit of information. It's the largest freshwater snail. Get this though. What? While some species can grow up to 6 inches, the largest in a photo is 2.6. So these snails are said to grow up to 6 inches, which is pretty insane. And they're called apple snails from what I read because they can get as big as apples.
Wow. I want one. We're gonna have to throw a couple in the pressure cooker, but I don't wanna waste them all in the pressure cooker. We're gonna stamp you some of these bad boys later.
Oh, I know, that's what I was gonna tell you.
Woo!
That we're not gonna waste them all. We're gonna cook a few, because if they're good, I'm super down to have a meal.
Oh my. Looks like a oyster. Or no, it looks like a, whoop. Although this frilly, it reminds me of a clam.
Some of them are smaller than others.
This is freaking
weird.
So I
guess that stands by what they say as to how big they can get.
Smells like the salty ocean.
Dang, it does.
So from what I read online, they need to be cooked for like 5 hours.
What?
I know. Well, we don't have 5 hours.
5 hours?
So I figured that with the handy dandy Instant Pot that we could just pressure cook them in like 40 minutes, 45 minutes, and then cook the best.
Okay, let's see what we got going then.
I also read that if you don't use like the wine and water mixture, that you could use wine and vinegar. What I did was I put water and I put a capful and a half of vinegar, because you know vinegar is one of those things where you don't feel like you're putting a lot, but it could be overpowering, and I could smell it slightly in there, so I feel like it's good enough. I'm just going to literally drop a few of these snails.
Oh.
Some of them are so fat.
Yeah?
Yeah. Sounds gross, huh? And I don't want to drop a whole bunch because I want us to be able to use them like in a good way too. Like cook them so they're like bomb. So I feel like that's good.
Yeah, I think that's good.
Okay. I know that the water is going to start to evaporate. I'm not sure what's going to happen with vinegar.
Are we going to put any salt or anything?
No.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
We'll try them without salt, and then if we feel like it's necessary, then maybe we'll sprinkle a dash of salt.
Okay.
Okay? So we're going to just pressure cook them for like 40 minutes, 45 minutes, and pray for the best.
All right.
All right.
Hi, Sunday video. Okay.
All right, so
back to Wednesday.
Our apple snails are hopefully done. Well, they pressure cooked for 45 minutes. They've just been on keep warm status. So we're gonna open it up and see what's inside.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Here goes nothing.
I'm worried.
Oh, damn.
Hmm. Oh my. It smells like... it smells so briny.
Ooh.
It smells like... like seaweed that sits on the dock.
It does.
It's amazing.
Let's get ready to tear these bad boys up.
I'm down.
These snails are part of the Amperliidae Pila family. And the Pila snails are native to Southeast Asia. So I guess we can say we're eating a Asian delicacy. Now, we didn't season them or anything. We're just gonna go for it.
Where's their faces at? I don't see their faces.
Good.
Oh, I think I see it.
Babe, don't show me.
Oh, God.
So these seem very tough, you guys.
Look at this antenna thingy.
No.
Look at it.
No.
Look at it. It's, what the hell?
I can't even look at it because I've been.
You know what this reminds me? So look, babe, I think this is the back of the body and this is the front, and it looks like, and so the shell's right here. You get it? And so it's like an alien face right here. See the, and then it reminds me of
Are you gonna make it talk?
Hello, I'm one of the biggest snails in fresh water.
We're just gonna kind of go for it.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know why I picked these because I feel like I'm torturing myself. I just thought it would be so much fun to like gross you out, but I knew.
Kind of backfired a little?
In effort to do that, I knew that I had to gross myself out.
They get cold really fast.
And I thought I was gonna
put
on a stronger face. Yeah, they do get cold. Some of them are small, some of them are big, but we're each gonna eat a big one, right?
Yeah.
Is that your biggest one?
No.
You try to play games.
I didn't know you were getting your biggest. Matter of fact, why do they all have this antenna thing?
You're bigger than me.
We're gonna put the whole thing in our mouth?
Yeah, you eat this one. You're bigger than me. Every day you say you're bigger than me, so you have to eat more.
Well, you eat more than I do.
All right. So.
Cheers.
Cheers to apple snails. Oh my god. It's chewy as hell.
It doesn't even taste good.
I felt like I'm eating
it. You gotta eat it?
I can't. I can't do it. Sorry, guys. That was disgusting. It tasted like we picked it up from outside and just cooked it. It needs like seasoning. It needs like to soak.
I don't even want its
juices.
I feel like I don't even want it seasoned now that I know what it tastes like.
I think that if we cooked it for like hours and it tenderized.
It's the flavor. It's still in my mouth. It has like
it's in my mouth too. It's almost like rubbery kind of.
It has a dirty flavor to it.
It tastes very dirty. It literally tastes like we went outside and got a snail and ate it. Well, damn. I guess we don't like apple snails. But don't worry, I have something else.
Yeah.
Reach right under you and hopefully this will
hopefully
be better.
Hopefully it'll be better because I was hoping these things were going to be tasty. I still have some in my teeth.
Come on now.
Blah, 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 blah. Why don't we have anything to drink with this?
Because we're OG.
My palate is like raped right now by that snail.
Go ahead. Go. Don't. Careful now. You don't even know what it is. Lord, I hope this is better. What's it feeling?
Why did you do two today? You're supposed to do one.
Because I was terrified that these would be terrible and I wanted to try to make up for it.
Okay, I'm feeling lumps, squishiness again.
Okay, go ahead.
What the hell is this?
This is ban kieu ki. It's a Vietnamese dessert. Made from rice and mung beans.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Yes.
It's got...
You know, many Vietnamese use it for their weddings. It's a sweet treat.
Ingredients, tapioca flour, sugar, vanilla, mung bean, fancy coconut.
I know you like coconut.
I do. I'm ready to rip this open.
You're welcome.
Thanks, babe. You snail.
I'm interested to see how it tastes.
It's
they're
so
like
jiggly.
Individually wrapped.
They are.
It's literally like Jello, you
guys. Wow.
So it's wrapped in the package, and then it's wrapped in another package, like Saran wrap, and it's very slimy.
Okay. This smells sweet.
You know those slime things that like move, like kids play with them? That's what it reminds me of.
It reminds me of back in the day when Godzilla came out. They had toys.
It smells kind of good.
It does. They had the toys in like your McDonald's kids meal.
Yeah.
And it was like an egg with like slime and a Godzilla embryo in it. And it reminds me of that. Let's bite into this. I'm ready.
Wait, what do you bite into? So this
the
is
whole
the bottom.
Thing.
There's like rice or something on the bottom. It's like wrapped in this jelly.
Yes.
So we're just gonna take a bite?
Yeah. Cheese. That's jello-y.
Yeah, it's very jello-y.
Kind of powdery. You got more of the middle on that than I do.
I tried to.
Let me get more. I actually like the taste of it. Wow, that's weird. That's weird in the middle.
I have to use a nasty napkin. So, this is a Vietnamese dessert that people use at weddings. So I figured it'd be a nice little dessert for us after the snails because I didn't know how they were gonna taste. And I figured why not get stuff like this, like Asian delicacies, so that we can prepare for our trip to Japan.
Yeah, right.
I'm so serious.
You know how long of a flight it is to Japan?
Oh, it's 11 hours. To San Francisco, it's an hour and a half, and then it's 11 hours to Japan.
We ain't going to Japan. What the hell? We're going to Japan?
We're going to Japan!
What?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Wow, Tokyo! Wow!
So I figured why not try...
We're going to Japan!
Different delicacies. We're going to Japan. Surprise!
Wow. Thanks, babe.
I told you that the next time I told you I was really serious.
You did, but you also told me that you weren't trying to fly that far.
I wasn't, but I know that you would love to go to Japan, so I figured I'd sacrifice for
Dang.
You.
Thanks,
just
babe.
Just tough it out. Are you excited?
I am.
Cool.
Wow. That's awesome.
You really like it, huh?
It's like... I actually like got a bitter drink. It's got a bitter aftertaste.
It's like I need something to drink with it, and then I could eat more.
It's got a bitter aftertaste.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Like when you're not eating it, like it's initially sweet.
It almost tastes like a sugar cookie dough.
I think that part is the mung bean.
Probably. All right.
Japan?
Mm-hmm. I know you always said that you wanted to go to Japan and everything. And I figured since, you know, we wanted to plan a trip, like why not just fulfill your dream of going to Japan?
Wow. Nervous now.
Really? I wanted Crazy. To tell you now so we have time to like plan stuff, you know. I definitely didn't want to tell you last minute, but I wanted to be able to like plan what we want to do. We're gonna be there for 5 nights and 6 days.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's gonna be epic. We're going to Japan!
Woo! So yeah.
That's it, everybody.
That's it.
Thanks for watching.
Watching.
If you guys wanna try this stuff yourself.
Go buy it.
Good luck. Bring a hurl bucket for them snails.
Yeah, for real. You guys, if you try apple snails, more power to you.
Yeah.
You won't see these again. Play that much. Not on again.
All right, y'all.
All right.
Have a good one.
Have a good one.
Thanks for watching.
First time trying.
First time trying.